my life, nothing ever happens for the reasons you might think.
Get out of me!
Hey, what?
Come with me.
Come back!
He's got a gun!
That's trouble right there. Trouble always comes in a small black dress, always.
Long night, huh?
Sorry about your boyfriend.
Lieutenant said you used to be a cop back in the States.
Something like that.
Ronnie had a lot of money stashed away. Could you get it for me?
What are you talking about?
Cash. They're bad people. Technically, it's not stealing.
It's kind of stealing.
Hmm.
I can make this happen.
You don't have a plan, do you?
Yeah, my plan is to go get the money.
Get down!
We're rich.
Yeah. Get my money, one way or another.
Yes, sir.
I'm looking for a man and a woman. He looks like a cop, she looks like a stripper.
I want the money.
Is she all right?
For now.
Please help me. They're gonna kill me.
I got your back.
You think you'll show?
Yeah. You could have walked away with the money.
I'm not all about the money. I'm all about the honor.
You've got balls.
Thank you for noticing that.
Action movie fans, 2016 is a great year for action movies. Some great titles have already been released, but there are still some awesome titles to come. The Magnificent Seven remake starring Denzel Washington, Chris Pratt, Ethan Hawke, Matt Bomer, about desperate townspeople who employ protection from seven outlaws, bounty hunters, gamblers, and hired guns. The next Jack Reacher installment, Never Go Back, starring Tom Cruise, which sees Reacher heading back to his old military base in Virginia and being charged with transgressions he can't remember. So in true Reacher style, he gets to the bottom of it with cunning and sometimes brute force. Ethan Hawke and John Travolta star in A Valley of Violence, about a mysterious drifter who finds himself in a once popular mining town which is controlled by a brash group of misfits and nitwits. So, do you think you'll be going to see any of these? If so, which one? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best action movie trailer releases.